Here we're asked to solve a linear system by substitution. Let's begin by solving for one of the variables. In this case, I'll choose to solve for y in the first equation. We have 2x minus 5y equals 3. We'll begin by subtracting 2x on both sides. That'll leave us with negative 5y equals negative 2x plus 3. Now at this point, dividing both sides by negative 5, we have y equals 2/5 x minus 3/5. So the first equation is equivalent to that. And what we'll do is replace y in the second equation with this expression. In other words, we have 4x minus 10 times y equals 6, in which we'll substitute 2/5 x minus 3/5. And that leaves us with an equation with one variable. We can solve for x. Let's begin by distributing this negative 10. So we have 4x minus 10 times 2/5 is 4, so 4x minus 4x. Negative 10 times negative 3/5 will leave us with a plus 6, and we can see there that has to equal 6. 4x minus 4x is 0, and we're left with a true statement, 6 equals 6. This tells me the original linear system is a dependent system. The lines are actually the same. Now, when we have a dependent system, we present our solutions using the notation x, mx plus b. And in this case, slope-intercept form for these lines is 2/5 x minus 3/5. So therefore, our answer is the set of all ordered pairs with the form x, 2/5 x minus 3/5.